paintwork's display reminds me of Claude Monet's painting, Westminster Bridge and Houses of Parliament, and I enjoy that echo. Impressionist paintings are endlessly popular and much maligned as somehow culturally obsolete. But for anyone who knows anything about painting, Impressionism is a store of working knowledge. Do not let the banality of some of the images or overexposure blind you to the visual sophistication. I frequently marvel at the ability of my unconscious to realize the potential of a painting. It's almost as if the paint, the spirit and the matter, and my unconscious were in a conversation of their own. A dialogue that the conscious half of my mind is only let in on towards the end. It is a process which can't be rushed, and that is the important role that my consciousness fulfills. My conscious self guides and protects the daily routine of the studio, which facilitates the work, creating the structure, the bridge for the connections to be made and the paintings made manifest. And there, in the painting, is a bridge which goes almost unseen beneath the spectacle and the display of paint. But like a fireworks show, the spectator doesn't need to know how the spectacle has come about to enjoy the exuberance of the display.